A certain flicker of light in her eyes, a certain figure she'd improvise. How she'd make it cry and moan, only a gypsy could get that tone. At an auction in old Berlin, she'd paid a trifle for the violin. Soon forgotten, it was laid aside, till there came a full moon night. Then out of someone else's past, the music comes exploding inside her. Filled with joy, afraid it won't last, she races to play Gypsy Minor. Lives by the light of the moon, moves her spirit to an ancient tune. In her mind, while her fingers dance, she lives a night on the caravans. And out of someone else's past, music comes exploding inside her. Filled with joy, afraid it won't last, she races to play a Gypsy Minor. Helplessly she looks on, while her fingers play the song. So completely beyond their control, she puts down the violin, shudders like a cold wind that just been blowing through her soul. When the full moon is on the rise, the same flicker of light in her eyes, watches while her fingers play a gypsy jump or a mandolin.